How's it going, everybody? Today is day three. It is actually the 4th of July. Happy Independence Day to everybody watching this video. I am in Lake Elsinore, California, and just wanted to check in with you. Not much planned today, just hanging out with my grandma, probably mostly helping her out in her yard and just hanging out and visiting her. Until this afternoon, I'm gonna meet up with my sister and my nephews. We're gonna go down here, back behind here, in this building with the orange roof there. That's the bowling alley. We're gonna go bowling and just hang out at the bowling alley. And then after that, we're coming back up here, going to this pool behind us, swimming. And right there in that building with the green roof, I'm gonna zoom in. They're gonna shoot fireworks off for 4th of July, just right there. So we're gonna have a perfect view of the fireworks here in Lake Elsinore, California, eh? So I just wanted to check in, give you a little whatever for the day. That's kind of the plan for the day, I guess. And that is about it. I was just sitting here, or standing here earlier, and picked up some hummingbirds on these light purple lavender flowers, and then a lizard over there. So check out the footage of that. And that's probably gonna be about it that's gonna be in this video. I'm not even too sure, but anyways, just wanted to check in, let you know. And that is all for now. So I will talk to you later, everybody. Goodbye. I was just standing out here looking at hummingbirds, and this lizard shows up. Check him out. Spotted these little prairie, I don't know, they look like little prairie dogs or like little gophers, but they're like a gopher squirrel.